In the game Ruse, I play the part of Major Joe Sheridan.
May I present Major Sheridan, 1st Armored Division?
Sir! Very well done at Kasserin Sheridan.
Joe Sheridan is this ambitious American soldier, this officer, this young officer, who goes through the course of the game by making strategic decisions. He moves up through the ranks.
Lieutenant Colonel Sheridan, congratulations on your promotion.
You got the attitude and the talent that we need to finish this war.
Sir, yes, sir. I'm looking forward to doing more of the same, sir.
You are dealing with other actors at the same time. So there really is, you really do have something. It's like the scene that I shot with Joe Sheridan and Campbell, and they find out that they can eavesdrop on the communications of the Germans and things like that. And Peter, who played Campbell, during the rehearsals, we talked to each other, we developed a real relationship. And the fact that he was actually, he's British and I'm American, we did have that little bit of that 250-year-old tension, you know, that exists still. And we had that, and that was what was necessary in the game.
We should be able to receive the German messages as they're given.
Well, that gives us a fighting chance. How do we do it?
Well, you select the zone you want to listen to. I'll find the frequency and activate the system.
And the next thing you know, I'm looking at the scene and it's me. You know, it's me. It's my gestures. It's my, you know, the way I act, the way I speak, and it's pretty amazing to see the final results. What can be done with this kind of technology?